something I would be interested in doing now. If I didn't use it, I would probably just spend the change on something else. I think it's really smart. I think it's something that I'm really glad somebody came up with it, because there's like a lot of college kids don't know how to save money. I think it's like a good start. Like, I think it'll like really teach people, even though you're not making that much money, it'll still teach people how to like gradually invest or like gradually save your money. I heard university students are free of charge, so that's something I would definitely want to do.
I have never heard this app Acorns before. I don't think I will try this app since I'm a business major, so I think the small investment will not give me the big return. Rather than use this app, I personally prefer to put the money in the